We applied ourselves very well, and we tried so hard to get goals. I mean, I think even in the first half, I felt we were a bit rushy. You know, we rushed some situations where we could have just kept the ball, but at the end of the day, the guys did well.
في بالنسبة للمقابلة كان شعوري في أول مقابلة لي في خارج البلد ديالي فهو شعور غريب. إن شاء الله أنا غادي في واحد تأقلم لي هو كبير جدا ولازم نضبط ونكون انتجري مع الجروب وإن شاء الله غادي نقدم مستوى كبير ليرضي الفريق ويرضي الجماهير ماميلودي.
It's always tough to play Champions League, especially the group stages. You know, that's where the big boys are. But we're going to take it one game at a time. You know, we for the past two, three seasons, we've been going out in quarterfinals, and we're hoping to change our luck now, you know, to go all the way. So we're going to take each game as it comes and make sure that we win all of them.
بالنسبة للمقابلة فكانت جيدة لا بالنسبة للتكتيك اللي كنلعبوا به لا بالنسبة للنصائح اللي كقدم لنا المدرب فنحن كنقدموا المستوى الجيد جيد جدا وان شاء الله غادي نقوم بواحد المسار اللي هو جيد في الشامبيونز ليغ ولما لا ان شاء الله نديو اللقب. فقبل المقابلة فهما عندهم واحد الحاجات ديالهم زعما اللي كيديروا هما فلازم خصني نتعاطى معاهم ونولف ديك الاجواء ديالهم وان شاء الله غادي نكون معاهم ديما ابعد حد ان شاء الله.
I remember when I was young, you know, some of the guys that you watch on TV, you never actually get to see them like in close range, and then now they're here, they even get to come on the pitch when you're done playing. Talk to us. So I think it's a very good initiative from the club side, and for the kids as well, they get to see us, talk to us, and hopefully in the next game they also want to come and bring their friends, and we'll have packed stadiums. Oh,